taking the literature and taking a moment to educate yourselves on the plight of these dolphins. I don't know if you realize how much 20,000 dolphins is, but that's the number that will more than likely be killed this year again. Why do you think Paul Watson and Sea Shepherd have been chasing down Japanese boats to stop the whale massacres? There's a reason that we're out here, because we have awakened to the plight of these sentient beings. It's time for you to get out of your comfort zone and start recognizing the fact that you are not all that matters.